Oh, here we have to solve the given problem. So aluminum nitrate reacts with calcium hydroxide, and we can presume that